coronavirus cases in India has crossed the 5 lakh mark with the biggest single day spike in daily cases of over 18,000 new COVID cases. According to the Health Ministry data, India recorded 18,552 new coronavirus cases in the past 24 hours with 384 deaths. With over 18,000 new coronavirus cases, India now has a total of 5,08,953 positive cases. According to the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare data, India now has 1,97,387 active cases and 2,95,881 cured cases. The death toll in India now stands at 15,685. According to the Johns Hopkins University Coronavirus Tracker, India is now ranked right below Russia with the fourth highest number of coronavirus cases in the world. Russia has 6.19 lakh coronavirus cases while India has 5.08 lakh cases. Maharashtra is the worst affected state in India with 1.52 lakh coronavirus cases and 7,106 deaths. Delhi, which is fast emerging as the new coronavirus hotspot in the country, has recorded 77,240 coronavirus cases, 2,492 deaths. Meanwhile, United States continues to be the most affected country in the world, 24.67 lakh coronavirus cases, the highest in the world and double than Brazil, which is the second most affected country. Stay connected with news for more updates. News Desk.